Hello everyone, this is Idaho and Silky back with another Gmod Horror Map. This time we are playing Hell's Prison. This is a very highly rated map on the workshop of Gmod. So, unlike, but our last one didn't have much of a story to it. It did, but it had to be explained in the game. This one has a little, like, prologue before...
Little story.
Right. So, it is...
Like the other one, it was just scares.
Right.
And there was a guy or something.
Right, this is by like Hanu...
Whole paragraph.
Corvala. Warning, this map contains jump scares and loud noises. Makers of this map take no responsibility if anything happened. Okay, basically, they're not liable if you have a heart attack seizure. Isn't their fault. Okay.
Like crying.
Alright. 5 years after the incident that happened in Hell's Resorts... Rumors of haunted house spread. Angry mob burned the eerie motel, thinking it would stop the evil. That was not the case. A group of young students, you of course, went to an old abandoned prison that was near the burnt down resort. The door closed behind them, and they must fight for their way out. That's okay.
Okay. So it says shotguns and what?
Shotguns. Does it say anywhere what we need?
I mean, I know we get shotguns, because that's what all the screenshots had, but...
By the way, we're going to change our parry models each time we play. This time we start with twinsies.
Yeah.
I guess you can tell on his
screen.
So
right now, I'm Link, and he's Sheik.
Right, I'm Sheik. Or Zelda's alter ego.
Yeah. Yes. And I'm Link, so...
Right, and I'm... Yeah, okay.
Yay, so, I'm going to press the button.
Oh, awesome, okay.
Oh, yay. Don't kill me.
Ooh,
press
space.
The, and no clip out of me.
Okay. I can't. Where am I?
Be for Velociraptor.
Am I close to you at all?
You're inside of me.
That'd be really
I
fun
see you, you don't
it.
See me. Oh, there we go.
I just crouched over your head. Alright.
There's a...
The haunted... Oh, who was that?
Oh, that helps. I turned on the light.
Jesus. Haunted leave now. I see you, you
I see you,
see
you don't
me.
See me.
Josh
Obama
and Mike
sees
were here.
All.
I love how it's like you're
hey.
Fucked. You fucked even more. By the way, Josh and Mike were here, just in case you were curious.
Oh, no, what was that?
It's called shaking of the bars, bro.
It's an
A.
A. Why?
A for anal.
Why for...
Yondas.
E for... everybody.
Yes.
G for...
Gmod.
Yeah.
U for urethra. And H for hot girl I met last night. I don't know.
Yeah.
Death.
Death waits behind this door. No,
ooh.
Do not attempt unlocking it. Well, I know what it is.
You see, if I was Deadpool, I would like that.
It's
A-Y-E-G-U-H. Wait, you know, okay. Go ahead, energy code. You got this. Dude, you're an idiot. Look up. Look up.
God damn
Look
it.
Look up. Right there.
Oh.
God damn. 2041.
Oh.
2641.
But these are numbers. These aren't...
Okay, well think about how they coincide with... No.
Maybe it can make a word, because that's probably important to remember.
Okay, well remember that. Okay, so in this case, usually when you read, it's left to right. So left or left to right. Or maybe it's not a word. Let's think. E-G-U-H-A-Y.
Got a screenshot of it.
Good. So A-Y. What did you do before? Did you do Y-A or did you A-Y?
I said A-Y.
Okay, so...
Y-A-G-E.
Do A-E-U-H-G-Y. So A-E-U... H-G-Y. Ho, 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 ho. Shit.
Nope.
Okay, then do, which would say what was what?
Can we open the cells?
I know of at least.
No, we can't.
Do...
H-U. G. Huge. Huge A. That's a no. God damn it.
Is that it?
We can't be this dumb.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't.
Okay, someone sees us. Josh and Mike were here. That's good to know. Haunting, yeah, haunted leave now. We can't leave.
Wait. Oh, this is five. I thought you can see kind of like
any numbers
right here. You can see. Wait. Maybe the lights are off. Turn the lights off.
Two. Yeah, you can see them.
Didn't help at all.
Is this one? Yeah, this is one.
Wait.
So it's E.
It's E. E A. Right? Where's one?
Yeah.
No, it's A.
One is E.
A, E. Oh, never mind, they just go in order.
It's E, A.
It's E, A, they just go in order. Look, one, two, three, one,
no.
Two, three.
Look, this is one, the E is one, A is two.
Why is it two? Right here.
This one's four.
There's one right here, though. This one's right here.
Oh.
Where's the E, where's the one on E? Wait, the code's 2641. The code is E.
Oh. Oh. Ooh.
E.
Yay.
H.
Get it.
E. H. Where's 4? E. H. What the fuck is 4? Oh, E. H. Y. A.
No.
Well, fuck you, game, okay?
2-6. It's 2641.
Right. So, 2 is E, 6 is
yeah.
G. Oh. E G
E G
Y No, it's not. All right.
E G.
No, cuz G is 5. H is 6.
What's 6?
H.
Oh.
See? It's right here.
Really?
Yeah. So, E H E H Y A. Ha ha!
Yeah!
Box!
Eyeballs.
I assume you
a
just...
button that should open this vent. Yeah.
Press a button. Nothing happened. I'm scared.
I think there's some in this room, and maybe.
Oh. Darkness. Shaking! Shaking!
And shakiness.
Sorry if you don't like shaking. Ah!
Oh!
Ah! Kill him!
Loud.
Kill him on fire! Kill him on fire!
That was really loud.
It was really loud. Oh. Sorry, viewers. That was probably really loud for you guys.
My sound's at 4%, and that was mind-blowingly loud. Oh my god.
That was good, though. That was always different.
See, the monsters just scared the hell out of me because it was loud.
It usually is, usually they do some BS stuff like they just show
that
a picture
way.
Of some like, scary girl. This one was like shaking the broom kind of thing. That was.
Oh!
My god! I literally jumped from that.
After a great start.
That scared the living shit out of me. Oh my god. Oh, that's the best video ever. Locked.
Oh.
Okay, now on shotguns out.
Open. Up.
Don't
brick wall.
Step outside,
step
they will
outside,
come.
Step outside, they will come. Okay.
This fucking.
Who
man,
is they?
Sucks, man.
Close the brick wall door. Oh.
Oh, fuck this matter. What does it stand for?
There's a med kit.
Nope. Oh.
Don't go outside. They're gonna come, Silky.
Bitch. This is the only way out.
Oh, God.
Yep.
Yeah.
Ready?
Let's go.
Can we sprint? Hang on, can we sprint?
I'll borrow. Stuck in something, or am I laggy? Probably the second one.
How are you doing? Are you okay with ping?
I can't move
ping's
right now.
Ping's 815.
Dude, 800 ping. What is going on? Give me a second.
Okay. I'm gonna cut this out. God, I literally jumped.
Just
though.
Let it calm down.
Yeah. 616, 565. We're getting better.
Once it gets below 400, it'll hit. I don't know why it went up.
Me either.
It's a giant spike.
Oh, yeah,
I can move
right
now.
Ready? Okay. Slowly but surely,
yep,
we're gonna walk
go.
Out here and hold on to our nads.
Yep,
time.
And...
Wait, wait, over there, something over there, it's green. One. Oh, whoa, what's that?
Oh! God damn it.
Kill with fire! Kill with fire!
Got a key.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Ah! Oh my god, here they come! Here they come! Shut up!
Oh! Oh god! No!
Fuck your asses up. Fuck up. How are you not dead yet?
Oh no. I'm lagging, god damn it. I can't shoot him. Probably gonna die. Oh! I don't know.
I'm coming to you. I killed all my guys.
God damn, who is...
Okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, how's your lagging doing? You're below 400. Where are you on, man? Back inside? Yeah. 'Cause you're a pussy?
In here, I got a key. Yeah.
You got a key? How the hell did you get a key?
Yeah, the store is locked.
Okay, wait, it's on the radio. Hallway. Hallway's like fuel for jump scares. You go first this time.
Yeah.
Go first. Let's go.
Okie dokie.
Hero fire.
I want to be friendly. I don't want to be scared. Oh. You see that? There's a light.
Oh, the orb.
A little orb of light.
The
see
orb.
It?
Wait, was it follow it?
Oh. Wait, that's like just like a fairy.
Yeah. It's from, a good time to be. Zelda. She just broke through the brick wall over here. Come here.
What?
Come here. She just broke through the brick wall. I mean, no, you have health.
Oh. Okay, let's go in here then.
Yeah. I got grenades. I got a grenade.
Oh, nice.
That's scary that I need that. That was it? Find grenades?
Yeah. It's got grenades.
Well, this is like a game would do to pray for your boss fight. It was giving you good, really good guns. That's terrifying.
Oh. This time it's your turn. There's a button. Yes, lights.
My question is that why do students have shotguns and crowbars? As like stand button.
Ah! Oh.
Fucking pretty.
Many heart attacks. I mean, we have shotguns and stuff because we live that life, you know, the thug life.
Hey, look in here.
And
armor.
Link and Zelda are.
Okay, there he is. Hey. It's your armor. I look over here.
Link and Zelda are also. Right. Ooh, what is
Link
that?
And Zelda.
Skin room.
Liberty City style. Apparently now we use shotgun instead of swords.
You
and magic.
Have to destroy it. Too late to go back. I will leave supplies.
Oh, great. Pentagram. My favorite. Come here.
Throw the grenade in that room, please.
No, go ahead. Go
Silky, I have a feeling. Throw the grenade in the room. I have a feeling. Silky.
Not wrong.
Says you have to destroy it. Throw a grenade at that.
Oh my god.
Do it.
Any more great ideas, Einstein? What's up? Damn it.
Open the door.
Oh,
SMG.
Call it.
I got one too.
Dead? Okay. Oh, pentagram. Let's go in there last.
Praise Satan.
No, that's the last one. Damn it.
I'll go in. Hey, Satan.
Ah! Oh! Down here.
No.
Wait.
Yeah, leave me alone. Oh my god. No.
You okay?
You got a stun stick.
Ow!
Look at that. You got it. Oh, poison head crab.
Sorry, I killed you.
Are you kidding me?
Please find closer back to me.
No, all the way at the beginning.
Didn't just no clip here if you can.
I can't no clip. You didn't set it.
I just set it. Bullshit. This is BS. Just die.
Oh, wait, I can, but I can't.
Huh?
It's letting me for like a second, but then stopping me. I'm kind of close.
Okay, I'm going.
Wait.
Okay. Everyone's dead.
Yeah.
I heard you. Well,
that's not okay.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Did you lose all your guns?
I mean that one gun stick. But oh no, I found another one in my inventory.
Did you spawn
Wait,
it?
Didn't spawn it. God damn it.
Okay, here
I
we
want
go.
To. It's not letting me. God damn it! I lost my gun stick.
No, why is this even in here? You can't, like...
You can't spawn anything.
Maybe I can. Yeah, let me see. Q, right?
Yeah, hold Q.
What do you need?
A stun stick.
Drop one. Did I get one too? No. How do I drop it? But I don't know. I gotta get either, apparently. I don't know what happened there. Whatever, come on, let's go. Come in or what?
Yeah.
Brah.
What?
You come in this room or what? Come on. Stop.
Yeah, I just lost my SMG.
Oh my god.
I was trying to get one in.
So we need to get, that's what she said. We need to...
I smell your fear, feed me.
Well,
I mean, Satan kind of scared the hell out of me. I do not appreciate that either. By the way,
come
just
on,
letting you know.
Come on.
What?
Right there, what's this right there?
I'm right here.
Ah!
Oh!
I am watching.
I am watching. Haha, puns.
Yes. Whoa.
More doors. No.
I'll go first.
We have to move together.
Fine.
Okay, yeah. Good idea.
Come on.
Oh, you can go first.
Oh, come on, we're already in.
Okay.
Always try the box. Okay, we're gonna open the door first. No bad idea. Okay. Shotguns it is. Cool.
Wait, oh god.
I'm dying. I'm dying.
I just died.
What the hell was that?
Sounds like Hitler got to you. .03 is what it says on the wall. Can you noclip? Oh, you spawned back here. Let me go in.
Bye. Wear your respirator. This equipment starts itself automatically. Well, have fun in there. In the death zone. Yep.
That's just loud, so I'm just gonna kill myself.
Yeah, sorry guys for the loud noises. Wait. I'm just gonna send this. Oh, I don't need grenades left. I died when I...
Don't do anything to that.
Wait, look over here. Look over here.
What? .03. Yeah, that shoots gas out.
Is there a way to get rid of that? I forget it. Specifically.
I don't know. I don't think we need that room. Box.
Oh god! Fuck it up! We all start saying shooting.
Box.
God!
Oh no!
Help me now! Stop me! God! Fuck you!
God damn, the jump scares of this map are real. The other one was like nothing compared to this. This may be one or two.
God damn. Let's go. Left or right, you pick.
Yep, meat agree. Or cage. Meat has pentagram, and last time I went to a pentagram, I died. So cage.
Right there.
We'll do the meat room after this. Just died.
Died? Oh.
No. Oh, 25. 0325.
Right, okay. 0325. Remember that, viewers. Count on you guys. Hey, over here. Oh, that's the same way, never mind. Over here.
After you?
Okay. Over here. So.
Bomber. Oh!
What?
Oh
what?
My god, can you have that a kick out of? That was really bad.
I didn't see anything, what?
It just blared, it showed a face of, you know that jump scare? Like the zombie girl and stuff?
Uh-huh.
That do on like that map thing?
Uh-huh.
That showed up when I grabbed the revolver and it did a really loud noise.
You got a revolver?
To, like, put down the sound, yeah.
Bitch. So I think that's it then, I don't think it's open at all. I'm over here trying to press E.
No, I think we're done in this room now.
I guess, okay.
0325. It's a 4-letter code. Freaking or 4-digit.
Rick? What's it again? 0325?
0325.
Okay. Got it? I'll cover you. Oh, this map isn't too long. Good job.
What? Maybe 2503.
The hell? Wait, it's five numbers.
That was five digits.
Yeah.
No.
Wait.
0325.
0325.
No. Try 2503. Yeah. Have we been through this store yet?
Yeah, that's what we came in then.
What about that one over there then?
I have an idea.
71.
What? What? 71. Whoa, look at this. This is over here. Wait, no, did we come in here?
What?
No, never mind. This is all one.
71.
71? So 0, 3.
Yeah, 71.
So 71,
0, 3, 71, 25.
No, it's 710325, because we found 71 first. Or not?
No.
Let me go backwards.
No.
What did you put in?
God damn it. I did it 710325. Then I reversed it.
Okay.
This is .03-03.
Oh, they're all like
the other one had two dashes.
Did
so
it?
It's 71.
It's 71. Wait, that
71's
one...
the first digit. 2503.
Boom.
There we go.
Wait, watch up at ceiling.
Oh yeah, holes.
Yeah,
you
just
can
like...
do that.
We're okay.
Yay.
Blue line on door.
Blue line on door. Blue probably means open.
So they require a blue red key card. Okay. I guess we just go around these rooms.
Okay.
Cafe Baltic.
Must be the
main attraction of Baltic Avenue. That's also locked. God damn.
Locked.
Right?
God damn it, it's closed.
That was locked.
Let's go to the other one.
Okay, dead guy on the floor.
You can
beware of the cursed hallways. Oh, great. Cursed hallway. And a cursed hallway.
Yeah. Jesus.
God damn, get the fuck in here. Giant pussy, let's go. Okay, left. Left.
Nope.
What
the hell was that?
You hit that body with your foot.
No, it was just Obama. His face flashed on my screen.
Meat room,
very abruptly.
Pentagram. Meat room or pentagram? This is a terrible, terrible choice.
Pentagram. Go for it.
Ah! Okay. Okay, so meat room is next.
Meat room it is. There's a vent looking thing.
Oh, this is that. What was that?
Ooh.
What was that?
Sound. There's an eye out there too, yeah. These are the cursed hallways, I'm guessing.
Just do it.
I'm right behind you. Keep going.
I'm alive. Okay.
Yeah, keep going.
Pentagram.
Oh.
We're good. I can touch it.
And move along.
Ah! What was that?
Oh, another one.
They hit you. This thing hits you.
No, it didn't.
I didn't get hit. I feel this is like it's just this guy to the galaxy when they're walking down that path and then he's hit by the environment. Oh, key. Found a key. Ow! That was twin! What the hell hit me? What was that? Ah! Oh no.
Oh!
Since the last time. So that.
Oh, goddamn!
Run! Go! Get out of here! Go!
What is this?
Nope! Roy Jenkins! Go!
It's flying.
It's just red calves with the pitch on.
I can't move.
Did you stop dying?
I can't move, I don't know where you are.
Okay, I'm right here next to you. Just head crab. That's
not a head crab.
That's a flying head crab. That is a manic.
Okay.
Just two more over here.
God damn. Oh! Got hit by something.
Yeah, see, it's the ground, isn't it? The ground hits us, swear to God, I wasn't kidding.
Yeah. I just didn't hit me before.
Dick. Over here.
So I'm guessing this opens up this door. Yeah.
Right,
take what
first.
You need. Got everything.
You got a fucking revolver again?
You got a gun.
Oh, that shit.
No, it was an SMG. You already had one.
Let's go.
It can't give you what you had, so you just picked up another one.
Okay, you had a revolver already, didn't you?
Yeah, I have my revolver.
Okay, well, there's one on the ground that I didn't get. Whoa.
I didn't get one.
Let's just wait, over here first.
Oh.
Ammo. What? A revolver. Like, that's my shit. Gun.
Hey, silky.
What? Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Yeah, Half-Life 3 confirmed.
It's over here.
Oh my god, guys, look. Half-Life 3 confirmed.
This is very, like, highlighted.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a Rick card.
Tools and lamp. Yay.
Oh no.
Do you have to carry it
everywhere? Back up.
Nice. Where's the key card?
You can carry that, I'll cover you.
By the way, the SMG is really good.
Yeah. Oh! Jesus! Oh. Fuck you. The giant stick, man. Dick.
There's no way out of here.
You know, that's how I approach that door.
Yeah, there is.
That might help. Oh,
God! Oh, that was not okay.
Come on, get back in here.
I'm dying. Don't. Oh, poison that crap.
We're good.
That was so not okay. Did you see that?
Hang on. A certain friend
right in front.
Just messaged us asking what we're doing. Oh,
who,
that hurt.
Lauren?
Oh, I didn't answer.
Get her in the team speak.
No, because she's not in the game. Okay, I'll just message her back saying...
Tell her she's cordially invited.
They are doing...
She can be in the thing. Because we may do videos with her, and that'd be...
A video. Not yet. Let's wait for her to make her actual cameo appearance when she makes a video.
No.
Come on. Oh, God! Every fucking time.
Let's follow the little wisp thing again.
Where? Oh, you can break the
red listen.
Wall.
Listen. Oh, brick wall over there. Oh, a car. When did that show up?
Right? Probably just, like, kicked that in the way with my own bare feet. Give no fucks
you
at all.
Should message her and let her know that we'll be done soon.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Come here with me now.
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh. Whee! It didn't do anything.
I'll go in then.
Throw a grenade on
it. I don't have grenades, bro. I lost my died.
God damn it.
It's fine. Come on, let's just get out of here.
It's kind of useless.
The red room wasn't even fully, you know, explored yet. Maybe back in there.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Found the blue key card. It's right in here. It requires a key. Okay.
Yeah.
Through here? Oh god, this is gas, isn't it?
Just
do not touch my children,
or
I will haunt you forever. Come here.
Silky.
What?
Same touch orb. The children.
What? How'd you get it?
Touch the kids.
How'd you get it? Just pull through the freaking glass?
I reached through the cage and grabbed it.
Okay, well, come here, I want to do this first. This actually
there was no glass.
Come on. This seems very scary. Come with me. Come on. This seems kind of
there. God damn, internet's having problems again.
781. It's pretty bad.
God damn, why do I have 700 ping?
It's a first, isn't it? I mean, that doesn't happen very often with you.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Okay. Maybe CSGO's down.
Get, like, bad mags. Like, wait, no, I turned that off. There's a head grab in there.
Okay, I'm gonna go by myself. Really? Where? I'm gonna go by myself then.
No, wait, just wait for me.
Too late.
No, just wait for me. What are their children? Was it the head crab that I just shot in the face?
Great. Let me aim. You need, like, gravity guns. Get the shit out of the way.
Oh.
I'm gonna shoot it. It works too.
Yeah, let's push it. Push it real good. Dun, 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 dun.
Go, you saucy Sally.
Go.
I can't. There
we go. Left control.
Oh, no. That's not funny.
I'm close in my eyes. I'm not looking at this thing. Actually, you're in front of me.
This game. This room looks weird. Stay away.
Screw off. I'm...
Oh, why? Why?
Are you seriously going to give me a diamond ring? That would be
awesome.
Wait,
wait. Okay, that's a stay off, and the guy died trying to ride it. What?
Well, Silky, they're going to buy his diamond ring, so let's go in there.
Okay.
I want a diamond ring.
Yep. Okay. Oh, what? Okay. The vents are under there, because they're coming out with head crabs. You have to kill them.
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Oh!
There's a lot of them. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Back up.
No, no.
There's a lot of them in
there.
Shoot them. Oh, I woke here. Any grenades? Oh, they're getting in here. Ow. Come here.
Wait. Get out of the way. Go.
Dead.
I thought that was a gun.
Okay, let's go. I will devour your souls. Hey, they take us, okay? We're just fighting back. Self-defense.
Wait, what? They want our souls?
Yeah, they
I am devour... a ginger, so I take offense from that.
Oh, no.
Only I can devour souls.
Oh, no. What is this? What is this thing?
It's a meat chunk.
Okay.
Go around it.
Duh. You will not leave alive. I
disagree
with your statements.
I beg to differ.
Hey, we're here.
Yay, blue key card.
You got it? I'll cover you.
You carry it, actually, because I like it when I carry stuff. I have a stronger gun.
Because you stole my gun. Wait. Is that that door that's barred?
I know. Just shoot the bar.
Shoot the bar,
or
then.
Open it.
Oh, okay.
Boom.
I'll go first. You first, me.
Oh, no, I'll go first. I know. It's right here. What's this key card for, then? The gray one.
Well, maybe it's one over here. I don't know.
I don't care. Put the blue one in. This video seems like it's getting kind of
wait,
long.
Wait, come over here. I think we got everything first.
No, we did. We went through the whole circle.
There's another card there. I'll grab that, just in case.
So how long is the video?
So far as 32 minutes. Which is fine.
Yeah.
It's making pretty good content, I think, so that's okay.
End is near, let us finish this. Are you going to let us leave? Box.
Come in here.
Okay. Ooh, sweet gaming setup.
Switches, you're right. Totes sweet, man. Totes sweet.
Getting them processors from 1984?
Okay, excellent.
Oh, no.
Nice. Okay, so that has a pretty cool messages on it. Hang on. Come in here. It's your fault. You broke into my house. Fuck off. I don't need this. Go away. Kill my children. You are going to die. Let's not go in there yet. Let's just close the door back out slowly.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Wait, switches. Hang on.
I'm outie. There's another door. They don't do anything.
Okay. Switches. Okay.
This is open. Another meat room. Okay.
Okay. Wait. Look over here. It's a random some meat. Like actually. Like,
yeah. You can go get that.
Okay. All yours.
Do you seriously need a piece of meat?
That's. Oh, come in here. That's just kind of important. And random, actually.
Yeah, I'm here.
What's this?
It just brought us back. It just looped us around.
So, you go over here then.
We have to go in the other room.
Over here. Oh,
I just saw a glimpse of that.
The hell? What is this here first? Hey, piece of meat. It's like a puzzle?
Here, hey, more meat. How much meat do we need to make a friend?
The way.
Whoa.
There are the three pieces of meat. The pieces of sacred meat feed me. Okay. Well, I found two so far. Last one here somewhere?
The pieces of sacred meat feed me. Drop okay. the meat in the tube.
Tube? What tube?
I'll get one. What?
Where's the tube?
It's okay, get a piece of meat.
I have one. Right here.
No, 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 not there. It's, the end of the hall. It says it on the wall.
Oh, okay. That's one.
I apologize for this lag. Okay. Let me drop it in.
Okay, I'm gonna find the other ones. I think I know where it is.
Actually, you can drop it in, because my internet's not having any physics.
That's fine.
How much do we need?
Three, so we already have two.
Yeah.
I know where it is. Follow me. I have a feeling I know where it is. We didn't fully go through all of it.
Yep, I have a feeling too. Is Lauren still waiting on the thing?
Yeah, should be fine. We're almost done.
Oh no. Just making sure she's standing online.
Okay, third piece of meat.
You got it?
Yeah, I have it. I'm just looking around first before we do anything.
I see it.
Okay, let's go.
Some behind this?
Hope not.
No, there is not.
Okay, come on over here. I want you to the jump scare. I want to make sure you see it. Right by there.
Yeah, man, I want to see it. I want to see that meat jump scare.
That was like perfectly cut, polygon-looking freaking piece of meat, though. Good skill.
Yeah, man. Real ready? Skill. I'm right here. Yeah.
Destroy heartbits. Open hell's door. Well.
Ooh.
Geronimo!
Yay! Oh!
Die on your head.
God!
What the hell was that?
Oh my god.
Okay, wait, what the hell? Flash it off. Do not try to attack it. Destroy the arrow there. Destroy the red thing.
Yeah.
To destroy its source of,
Silky,
thing.
There's little holes in the wall.
It's him.
Creep in.
Gotta hide.
Silky, over here.
Here he comes. Oh, yeah, got me. Oh, he went for the niblets. Got the niblets. Oh, god.
It's a spider. Yeah, look. There's little holes in the wall you can creep in.
Oh, here he comes. Oh, no, he wants to hit me. Doesn't see a thing.
I like the story of this one.
Doesn't see me.
Giant spider.
Where are you?
That one's not breaking. Do we need like a grenade or something?
Where are you?
Nope, not. I'm creeping around.
Spider! Oh, better run, bitch.
Found another heart chunk. Found two more of them.
No! Ah! Damn it!
Yeah, I think I'm gonna die.
Well, you die, it's fine. Alright, hey, get in here.
Yeah.
Can you fit with me?
Yeah. Crouch. Get up, crouch down. Bass, crouch.
You crouch.
There.
How we doing?
So, we need a strategy.
Here comes the race come right now. All we need to do is just go and focus on one of them and just annihilate one of them.
Go.
Hurry. I want four. Got it. Sam.
Yeah, there's one.
Okay. Find a hole. Go fucking find a hole! Oh, he just destroyed you! Like you were a little bitch! You would have went flying backwards. Okay. Over there, hey. Over here.
I'm going where he just was.
Want to shoot him? Won't hurt him. Hurry.
Right here.
Sorry. Got it.
There. Back to the hole.
A hole, at least. How to run, bitch. I think we're good. Come on. This way. Oh, we're not! Back in the hole.
No.
Did you not come this way? Okay. I saw him come over here. I thought he was like gone. Got it.
There's another one.
I think there's like one more. I died. They're probably getting there.
Yeah, follow the glow.
He's coming. Hurry. Here he comes. Jump. Jump. I'm gonna die. Oh, I fucking.
Nope, you're good.
Okay. Don't move. Gotta run, bitch. That's what I thought.
Yeah,
you there?
Go for it, yeah.
Much quieter than before.
Right here.
Whoa, we did it.
There we go. Wait, don't shoot me or anything.
Yeah, but you're really quiet right now.
I am?
Yeah, I don't know what happened there.
Can you hear me?
I hear you. I hear you fine. You're just quiet.
How quiet? Too quiet? Hello?
Right here, I can hear you.
Is it, like, really bad quiet or not?
I mean, it's just... It's probably the end of the video. It's okay.
Did it just become quiet?
Yep. Whoa! God! No, I fell on the spikes. Follow you, man. You must survive without me. Okay, hi. No. I barely hear you. That actually got worse. Okay, let's kill those guys. I am busy right now. Take it out, I'll kill everyone else. Take it out. Oh, what happened there? Stun grenade.
I don't know.
Whoa.
No. Only one.
Oh. Thank you for playing. You have destroyed the evil and killed yourself in the process. Hope you enjoy it. Okay. Maybe we can fix your mic at the last second so we can say a good outro, or you... Maybe I... Turn that down, actually. Put it off so I can actually hear you.
Wait, you can't? At all?
I can barely hear you. There we go. Go ahead and speak.
Yes. Can you hear me now?
It's very quiet. I don't know why in Gary Mod it's quiet. I have intent. Okay, I'll do the outro.
Right. Okay, yeah, just do it.
Well, guys, sorry about that. Idaho's mic just randomly screwed up like 5 minutes ago. I don't know what happened there. Either way, thank you all for watching. This actually was like the best Let's Play I've done in a long time. It just was really fun. It was always something to do. Always a puzzle to do. And I know we both enjoyed it a lot. And with that said, we will definitely be doing more of this stuff. Because he will, apparently. Doing more of this stuff in the future. So, as always... Please like, rate, and subscribe both mine and Idaho's channel. And don't blow me like that. I am the girl here. And as always, have a great day.